What you're about to see is a very unique story about a character that made a whole army of geeks crying like little babies. When he entered the Fortnite world 4 years ago with an amazing skin. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to everyone's favorite genius billionaire playboy and philanthropist, Tony Stark. The Jericho. Also known as kids' favorite hero, Iron Man. My name is Steven and I'm a noob artist on a journey to become a digital artist. Hit this like button and let me tell you the story of Tony Stark. Anthony Edward Tony Stark is a billionaire industrialist, a founding member of the Avengers and the former CEO of Stark Industries. Quick disclaimer, this video contains some spoilers. So what is so special about this guy? First of all, he's a genius who is specialized in making guns and is an amazing engineer who can make almost everything. He also developed an AI system to have as a personal assistant called Jarvis, which is actually a shortened word for the following. Just a rather very intelligent system. Jarvis' name is also a tribute to his previous butler called Edwin Jarvis. When Tony's parents died, he inherited their fortune and became one of the most powerful men in the world. Tony had everything and he knew that nothing could touch him. Or so he thought, because soon he would find out that he was not invincible. Tony went to Afghanistan to present his newest weapon to the military. He began his speech in a rather peculiar way. To quote him, "They say the best weapon is one you never have to fire. I respectfully disagree. I prefer the weapon you only have to fire once. That's how Dad did it, that's how America does it, and it's worked out pretty well so far." I guess you have already figured out that Tony Stark is way too arrogant. Anyway, after a rather impactful and successful presentation, Tony left, but the military convoy escorting him was attacked, and Tony Stark was almost killed by a missile which appeared to be made by his own hands. The missile threw several pieces of shrapnel into Stark's chest, only centimeters away from his heart. The terrorists kidnapped Stark and fled the area. After that, Tony was imprisoned in a cave and managed to survive. The terrorists forced him to create a missile along with another prisoner called Yinsen. Instead of making a missile, Stark and Yinsen secretly worked on an armor that would help them escape. They also managed to create an arc reactor that also prevented the pieces of shrapnel to go to Tony's heart. Their plan kind of worked and Tony managed to defeat the terrorists and escape, but Yinsen did not make it. That day, Tony Stark began a new journey, both in terms of his life, but also his personality. After the Jericho event, Tony returned to the States and retreated from public view and spent much of his time in his mansion, focusing on improving the design of his new armored suit. Stark eventually perfected the suit and thought he could do something good with the technology he had created. So he used his armor to go back to Afghanistan and managed to beat the crap out of the terrorists rather easily. Tony's transformation to become our favorite charismatic hero known as Iron Man had begun. A lot happened since then. Iron Man engaged in a lot of battles with robots and aliens trying to destroy the Earth. All these events changed Tony Stark. He started to pay attention to other people as well, helping them in his own unique way and even sacrificing a lot in this epic story. The story of Iron Man. Tony Stark's character made an impact even in the Fortnite world. Fortnite is a massive online multiplayer game developed by Epic Games and released in 2017. In 2020, Fortnite introduced Tony Stark's outfit in Fortnite Battle Royale. You could unlock the skin by reaching level 93 of the Chapter 2, Season 4 Battle Pass. Tony Stark is part of the Iron Man set. The default skin is the one you see me paint, and oh my god, this one took me a while to complete. It was a hard one to make, as it took me about 12 hours. It's one of the most difficult paintings I created, and the reason for that is that I used lineless art instead of line art that I usually use. Before I start making this video, I thought, come on, how hard can it be? Well, it was hard as hell. Later, I found out that the lineless type of painting is only for advanced artists, and guess what? I'm still a noob artist. So that was the one and only Tony Stark. Thank you for following my journey to become a digital artist. I will keep improving my art and share the best possible stories I can. If you enjoyed your time here, then consider hitting the like button and also subscribe to see more videos like this in the future. As always, all the links for the equipment I used are in the description. See you next time!